Yo, what is up, guys? This is Simon Yang bringing you back with Day 6, and I hope Taylor goes well. So let's see how today takes us, shall we? Any words on Day 6?
Shout out Kat Pearson.
Katie, any words for today?
Yeah, shout out Bryce Gentry.
Bryce, any words?
No, just another day. Get after it. As Mitchell would say, have a day.
Of course.
That's about it.
Of course.
Make it a great day or not.
Of course.
The choice is always yours.
Of course. Hey, Bryce.
All right.
Thank you.
Christiana, how's the month of December treating you guys?
It's treating us really well. It's really cold outside.
Of course.
Right, Macy?
Yes. Pretty cold outside.
Any more words?
Go Rams.
Of course.
Sam, you're a cool guy. What can I say?
Of course.
You know,
we love you. Really cool,
of course. I was going to ask, any words?
Any words? Not really. Maybe... Maybe ask me tomorrow.
Give a shout out to Sammy Yang.
Yes.
Coming to UVA Wise.
UVA Wise?
Yeah, of course.
Big man over here.
Gianna, any words?
No words. Go Rams.
Of course.
Man, I see these tweets not making sense at all. During this English one. Man. Flip it over to the other side. Man. These tweets don't make sense at all. Hashtag needs fixed.
Guys, I'm at a basketball game right now. Actually, four today. Freshman boys, JV boys, freshman girls, and JV girls. So let's see how all four games go. So yeah, let's see it. Any shoutouts?
Dr. Blackout on Spotify, iTunes, Instagram,
all the
platforms.
Of course.
Thank you for letting me in this vlog.
No problem. Any shoutouts?
Shout out Ziller.
Oh, yes, sir, Sam.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, Sam.
Hey, any more shoutouts?
Shout out Sammy Yang.
Of course.
Staying committed to his education. And then.
Lacrosse career at UVA Wise.
Yes. Continuing his career at UVA Wise.
Thanks, man.
That's 2 years, right?
2 years. 2 years after Nova. But yeah, thanks, man.
So, class of 2021.
Best of luck to you.
Hey, any shoutouts?
Shout out to Riverside Basketball.
Of course.
Come try and watch all of our games, go Rams.
Of course. Mr. Katana, how's the month of December training you?
You know, Sammy, it's the holiday season. Things are busy. It's a busy time for
course.
Everyone.
Of course. Absolutely. Yo, what is up, guys? Unfortunately, our JV girls lost, and also our other three teams won at least, so that's the bright side of it. But otherwise, good game for both schools. So I'll see you at the last point of day six. What is up, guys? I'm going to end the video right here, and I hope you all enjoy day six. So, yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow.